Did you forget to add a duty status event to your log? No problem. Let's add it now. On the main log screen, select the day you want to add a past duty status to. Tap the plus button at the bottom of the screen. From the options that appear, select Insert Past Duty Status. On the Insert Duty Status screen, move the sliders on the log graph to adjust the start time and end time. You can also tap on the Start and End Time fields to set the time period for the past duty status event. Select the duty status you want to insert from the available options under the Duty Status section. Tap the location icon to automatically fill in your current location or type it in manually. Add any remarks you want to include in the Notes field. Tap Save. The duty status event you inserted will be reflected on the log graph.